Jeffrey, and today we are cooking cat food. I love me cat food. It's my favorite dish. It's super enjoyable and healthy. Doesn't that just look delicious? We can't eat this. It's raw. So first, we are going to gently pour the cat food onto this conveniently placed pan on a stove. Listen to the sizzle. Like a baby suckling upon a mother's bosom. Oh, lucky baby. Okay, now while that's cooking, we can work on an appetizer. I will be preparing what's known as piece of cardboard dipped in milk. We will need a piece of cardboard, a glass, and some milk. To start, we pour the milk into the glass. Next, we dip the cardboard into the milk. Look at that! Doesn't that just look nice? Okay, now that the cat food is finished cooking, we can finally serve it. This looks amazing! Time to eat!
Hello, I'm the hand butcher. Buy some hands. Don't have hands? I'll give you hands. Got too many hands to handle? I'll take them. I got the best hands. Only the highest quality hands for you. Got too many fingers? I'll take them. Not enough fingers? I'll give you more fingers. People love hands. They're great. I got so much hands. Amazing hands. I'll sell you good quality hands. Amazing hands. I'll sell you good
Spend the night in the dungeon if you don't. If you tell me what the radius of 2 squared is, I'll think about sparing you.
My name is Jack Bardax. I have been held hostage by Mr. Holland for 37 days. He makes me solve math work until my head hurts. I can't escape.
Can I use the bathroom?
Thank you.
Spend the night in the dungeon if you don't.
Noah.